Okay, hey y'all. So, doing the sacrifice some more. Yeah, going to Lua, yeah. Fight some dudes. You know, stuff.
Are you sure we want to build this warframe?
Yes!
It could be dangerous.
Good.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe knew Balus. It tried to attack him.
Therefore,
what?
It is our friend.
The warframes are transference controlled. Battle envoys for the operator to command. I don't understand.
Ooh, I'd have... Thanks.
This one is different.
How do you know any of this, sir? I don't even know that because of metagaming. I highly doubt the operator themselves is capable. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. Wow. It's just. Yeah.
An Orokin cipher? Impossible to bypass. They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area?
I wasn't ready for that.
Curious. These markings seem fresh. Are there more?
What markings? Okay, then, right.
Another. Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher.
Oh my god, you're kidding me. Okay, so curved top, then oval. Curved top, oval. Tricer. That was horrible, wow. That wasn't fun.
Ordis? What are these? Some new sentient design?
How dare you stagger me!
An old design. Mimics. Sentient mimics. These haven't been seen since the old war.
Oh my god, you should not be taken with that.
How did mimics get to the origin system? Operator, be
Death.
Vigilant when approaching...
Things.
Things.
Sorry, I can't be more specific.
Is anything in this room a mimic? Am I a mimic? Deep thoughts. That's definitely... Called it! Vectis. That's a mimic. Death. Death and swolness. A rhino story. Alright, that was funny is what it was. Crikey, these little sods disguises everything, don't they? The sheer stupidity of the Vectis against sentience is glorious. God dang it, not again! There's a mimic in here, isn't there? Oh, crap! This is the agility room! I'm not gonna torture my audience with, like, 5 straight minutes of me failing at an agility test, though.
You found one. Memorize it.
You're kidding, right? Hey, fully scanned. Okay. The 3 and then the curved top. 3 and then curved top. You're not gonna make me write something down for this. Like, actually. Oh, 2 mimics. Of course. Okay.
Different marking beside it.
This isn't fun, dang it. Oh, I'm out of Vectis bullets. Lovely. Holy. Note to self, corrosive damage annihilates sentience. Links? What? Whoever coded these hunks of junks must be having one heck, must have been having it today. do you expect me to do puzzles and murders at the same time? Like, actually. There you are, you git! Four of them! This isn't fun! I hate all of you. Threatening. You are not imposing. You are not scary. You are annoying. I can't even remember most of the symbols at this point. I'm just gonna find all of them and then do this like the world's worst
that
game.
Should
master.
Be the last one. No. To figure out the correct ordering.
Yeah, at this point we're just in trial and error phase. Stop spawning! I'd rather play CS against veterans than keep fighting these guys. Because at least CS veterans earned their difficulty. Oh, thank God, it actually keeps them listed. It's excellent. Alright, so... can't see one of them because of the bush in the way. Great job, DE. Okay. So.
You have all the codes, but the order seems wrong.
That was horrible. Please don't make me do it again. Oh, God. Oh, the door is closed.
These markings signify danger. Was this a containment cell for something?
What markings?
Cavens must have compromised the enclosure.
Likely. There are still strong aftershocks from when you put Eula out of the void.
I just beat-sticked my way through about a dozen sentients. I do not have time for sentry turrets right now. Like, holy crap. Iron skin prepped just in case. Aha. Now, what are you?
Within reveal the hidden weakness of your most feared enemy, my creations, my flames of war.
A Vitruvian. This is rare Orokin technology. Incredible it survived this long. You should destroy it immediately.
No!
What? No. We need to get inside. But it's locked to a new set of codes. I'm bringing it back for analysis.
I was afraid you'd say that.
I don't even care how many sentients start tailing me, honestly. That's one, two, three. It was disguised as an eye attack bag. Four. Five.
Operator, I'd rather not connect that Vitruvian to my systems. It could
make me crazy.
Affect my systems in unforeseen ways.
This may have belonged to Ballas. He's our only way to the Lotus.
He took the Lotus, you idiot!
You had to say please, didn't you?
Alright, what is this? Is this a plug socket?
Bodice, you need to learn how to stand up for yourself. To say no, then mean it. Even if it is the operator. Star Child, Your Warframe blueprint now has the required data. Check Foundry.
What? Zero minute. Kuva! My boys! Excalibur Mark II! What?! He's already maxed out.
Good morning, old friend. I'm afraid the disease has taken your voice, but we've prepared the finest serums to treat you. Shall we pass the time with a game of Comey, like old times? You remember this game, don't you? Think you'll move in the bored senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt. In honor of our history together. And look, look who hasn't left your side since you took ill. Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Father? It's me, Isa. Do you remember me?
Of course he remembers you, young Dax. Which will make this reunion all the more tragic when you watch him die.
Ortis! What happened?
The Warframe I warned you not to build, that you built anyway, caused a massive transference overload and damaged my precepts. It has escaped out into the system.
Oh, wonderful!
When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory.
Warframes are transference proxies for the Star Child. They do not have memories.
Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ortis. Let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well, as we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Ortis, we need to track that Umbra Warframe.
Done, Star Child.
Yes. And the HUD broke. Right then.